Hello, welcome to the Richard Wade Show. Today I'm going to do a song by Alan Jackson called Midnight in Montgomery. Interesting little fact here. My mom actually went to high school with Alan Jackson. So that's pretty cool. This song's called Midnight in Montgomery. Midnight in Montgomery, a silver eagle, lonely road. I was on my way to Mobile for a big New Year's Eve show. Stopped for just a minute to see a friend outside of town. My collar up, I found his name, felt the wind died down. And a drunk man in a cowboy hat took me by surprise. Wearing shiny boots, a nudie suit, and haunted, haunted eyes. He said, friends, good to see you. It's nice to know you care. And the wind picked up and he was gone. Was he ever really there? 'Cause it's midnight in Montgomery. Hear the whippoorwill. See the stars all over the purple sky. He's always singing there. I climbed back on that eagle, took one last look around. Red tail lights, the shadow moves slow across the ground. Off somewhere, a midnight train slowly passes by. I can hear that whistle blowing. I'm so lonesome I could cry. Because it's midnight in Montgomery. Just here. When the wind is right, you'll hear a song and smell whiskey in the air. Midnight in Montgomery, he's always singing there. Yeah, midnight in Montgomery, Hank's always singing there. He's always singing there. I want to thank you for watching this video, and I hope that you'll join us for the next one.